Hey, so there's something scary. We have an old Nutribullet. So here's the blade. It's fine, right? If you look underneath, you see some rust. And so you think there's nothing to that, right? With rust underneath. Problem is, the rust gets past the bearings and into the blade part. If you can see it right there. So you may be adding a little bit of rust to your shakes, and that can be good. So first thing I noticed is quite some play right here. See all that play? If your blade has this much play, it's probably done for, so just stick with it.